Church Mouse Choir, direct from her smashingly successful month-long tour
of county fairs,
rodeos,
and shopping malls.
Our leader has returned to us,
Charity Church Mouse!
Choir. It's so nice to be back at home in our snug little church attic with all of you. I have marvelous news.
What?
Well, performing out among the cows was truly an inspiring experience, but something really wonderful has come up.
What is it, Charity?
The NACMC.
The what?
The National Association of Church Mouse Choirs is having a competition. And the grand prize winner will perform at Carnegie Hall.
Wow!
Imagine us performing at Carnegie Hall.
Yeah!
We've got a lot of work to do to get ready. Whoops! What's this big bag?
It's fan mail.
I'll get the phone.
Someone is at the door, Charity.
It's her. Wow.
Can we have Charity Church Mouse's autograph?
Of course.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Charity, the phone's for you. Someone wanted to talk to you about your tour.
Can you get their name, Provolone? Tell them I'll call them later.
The response due to the success of your tour has been overwhelming. The mail keeps pouring in.
And the phones have been ringing off the hook.
I can't take care of all this. We have to concentrate on getting ready for the Carnegie Hall audition.
Charity, here's an advertisement that came in the mail. Maybe this will help.
Are you overwhelmed? Are your phones ringing off the hook? Are autograph seekers pounding down your door? Then you need our help. Call RR3 theatrical management today. This minute, this very second, now!
Charity, that sounds just like what you need.
Well, maybe I do need a manager and a secretary to answer all these letters. I'm gonna give them a call.
Hello?
Hello, RR Management?
Yes?
This is Charity Church Mouse calling.
Well, hello, Charity. Yes, hello. Hello, indeed. I've heard about you, Charity Church Mouse. Yes, indeed.
Pardon me, but have we met before?
No. I don't think so.
What did you say your name was?
Riscaldo Ratno, RR Management at your service.
I need a manager and a secretary to help me handle the wonderful response from my tour so I can get the Church Mouse Choir ready for our audition at Carnegie Hall. Can you help?
Why, we'd be delighted. I'll just send my assistant, Minerva Mosquito, over with a lifetime contract.
Did you say contract?
No, contract, my dear, contract. Read my lips.
But I can't see your lips.
Just trust me, dear. Trust me.
Well, I've had kind of a bad previous experience with contracts. I'd really prefer a trial period to see if things work out.
No problem. You can have 24 hours. I'm sending Minerva over right away.
Thank you very much.
Minerva!
Yes, boss?
Charity Church Mouse escaped me once before, but it won't happen this time. With your help, she'll never know that I'm really Risky Rat. We gotta work fast.
You gotta make a fast deal, Minerva. Get her to run the risk with Risky. You gotta make that mouse squeal, Minerva, or it's mothballs for you and your history. You gotta make a fast deal to make a fast buck. You gotta corner her quick or we're both out of luck. You gotta make a fast deal, Minerva. Make a fast deal for the rat-tat-a-tat. Make a fast deal for the rat.
I'm gonna buzz this mouse coo with Risky. She'll be scratching for years. Yes, I'm a Satan. So she wants a star role. Risky. Well, I'll cinch the deal quick. Then it's Satan's. Yes, I'll zoom right on in and put on the bite.
Quite a pair, a team.
We make a lot of steam.
We're hard. We're tough.
We really make things rough.
It's time to get that mouse.
She's really quite a mouse.
And get that mouse choir, too.
They'll be our trout and stew.
We're really bad, the pissy of the waste. We're wicked, we're evil, we're sinful, we're cursed. Ooh, what a smooth move.
It's the mosquito mambo.
Ooh, I like that step. Come on, shuffle it on down, Minerva.
A 5 and a 6 and a 7 and
you
six.
Gotta make a fast deal, Minerva. Get her to run the risk with Risky.
I'm gonna make that mouse squeal,
Minerva.
Or it's mothballs for me and I'm in history.
We gotta make a fast deal to make a fast buck.
We gotta corner her quick or we're both out of luck. We gotta make a fast deal,
Minerva.
Make a fast deal for the rat-tat-a-tat. Make a fast deal for the rat-tat-a-tat. Make a fast deal for the rat.
What a rat.
How do you do? Minerva Mosquito from RR Management.
Won't you come in, Miss Mosquito?
That's Ms. Mosquito. And yes, I will come in. I want to see what I've got to work with. Lots of mail here. And swarms of mice. Ooh. Well, I'll assist
you in organizing these little cheese eaters to answer these letters and send some of them up to answer those annoying phones.
But I need you to do that so we can get ready for Carnegie Hall.
Listen to me, Charity. The key here is organization. If you're going to make it to Carnegie Hall, you have to whip these pesky rodents in shape.
Oh,
Carnegie Hall, ha! That's the hoi polloi, the high flyers. Only the creme de la creme perform there. Why don't you run through a number and let me see what kind of talent we have to work with.
Attention, Church Mouse Choir. Let's do our warm-up song for Minerva Mosquito.
Talk mosquito to mouse.
Certainly.
You gotta be kidding me. You plan to take this act to Carnegie Hall? Oh, buzz off. You got a lot of work to do. A lot of work. And for starters, you gotta knock off this Miss Goody Goody Two Shoes so we can charming little Miss Charity Church Mouse garbage. You gotta be tough. You gotta be fine! You gotta be hard as nails or they'll walk right over you!
Well, yes. I suppose you're right. I have to be tough. I need to be fine. Firm. I gotta be hard as nails!
That's it. You got the picture.
Knock off all that laughing. It's time to get serious. Shape up, Limburger. You're loafing around like a blob of unbaked dough. We've got work to do.
Oh, I'm sorry, Charity. Excuses, Charity, but...
No excuses. It's time to rehearse. We need to get ship shape for Carnegie Hall. Only the best is good enough for me.
Okay, mice. Let's do our best to make Charity happy.
It's about time. Okay, let's run down Oh Happy Day.
Happy day.
Oh, happy day, yeah.
Oh, happy day.
Well,
hymnals and hymnals, just to be descriptive. After service, I run across the floor and scare little old ladies. Then, when I grew tired of that, I'd tie my brothers and sisters' tails together. And then, yeah, I'd watch them fall over when they tried to run away. Then a friend said to me, Charity, you're heading straight for the traps. Why don't you come to church with me on Sunday and hear how Jesus can set you free from your life of sin? So, I went to church with my friend, and that's where I met Jesus. Happy day.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, happy day, yeah.
Oh, happy day.
Where my Jesus was. He washed my sins away.
He took my sins away. He took them all away.
Yeah!
He took me high.
Oh, he got me high.
To
busy on the mail while we are talking.
Right away, Minerva. I want all this mail answered by tonight. Every last piece of it. Hop to it. Now, that means you, Limburger.
Not bad, Mousy. Not bad at all. You're really getting the hang of this.
I kind of like ordering everybody around. It gives me a real feeling of power.
That's the ticket. But I want to talk to you about your material.
Our material?
Yeah, your songs. Don't you think they're a little religious? All this praise the Lord and hallelujah stuff. It's not for a mass audience.
But we're a Church Mouse choir. That's what we do. We sing praise music to God.
Yeah. But I think you need to water it down a little bit. Don't say Jesus so much. Say him or he. It'll give you wider appeal. But don't worry. After you sign with our management, it'll just happen naturally. You're on the right track, kid. You gotta sharpen your tongue and show those mice who is absolutely 100% the boss. Otherwise, you might as well kiss Carnegie Hall goodbye.
I got the picture, Minerva.
Hello? RR Management.
Risky? This is Minerva reporting in from the front line.
Ooh, how's our plan going?
Just fine, boss. Things are buzzing right along.
Good. Is she ready to sign my little contract?
Mm-hmm. I've been sticking to her like flypaper. She's doing everything I tell her and enjoying it, too. You should see her yelling at those mice. Pretty soon she'll be under your complete control.
Excellent work, Minerva. Just excellent.
Thanks, boss.
Keep me posted.
You got it.
The taste of my mouth is unbelievable. I'll never see another envelope again.
Oh, my tummy.
Here she comes, you guys.
What do you all think you're doing?
We're answering the mail, just like you told us.
Huh. It sounds like a social club. You don't have to be such blabbermouths when you're answering mail.
But, Charity, we didn't mean any harm.
Of course not. You're all just a bunch of lazy, undisciplined, good-for-nothing mice who can't do anything right.
Charity, we know you're our leader and that you're in charge, but Charity, you used to be nice to us.
Well, yeah. That was the old me. This is the new me, and you'd better get used to it. How else could I possibly get a decrepit, lousy pack of rodents to Carnegie Hall? Now, get back to work and finish this mail, or we won't have time to rehearse.
Charity, you've been saying things that are awfully mean.
And you've been hurting our feelings.
If this is how you're gonna talk to us so we can get to Carnegie Hall, well,
we'd rather not even go.
Come on, mice.
I can't believe that.
Oh, hamburger, provolone, oh, mozzarella, don't go. Oh, no. I didn't mean for things to turn out like this. I didn't want to hurt their feelings. I love the Church Mouse Choir. I shouldn't have listened to Minerva Mosquito at all. At first, I started to talk mean because she told me to. But after I tried it, I liked it. And I got used to it. Now, when I open up my mouth, mean things come out so easily. Oh, this is terrible. Lord, I don't want to be like this. When others look at me, I want them to see you and your love for them. I want the words that I say to be encouraging to others. Let the words of my mouth and the thoughts of my heart be acceptable to you, God.
Charity?
There you are, Church Mouse Choir. I'd like to talk to you.
What about, Charity?
To say I'm sorry for the way I've been speaking to you. I've prayed about it, and with God's help, I'm going to change. Will you forgive me?
Of course, Charity. We love you.
Yeah, you bet.
Special delivery for Charity Church Mouse.
Oh, thank you.
What is in this big box? What is it, Charity?
It's a purple pipe organ.
There's a letter with it. It's from Salty, the singing songbook.
Open it quickly and see what it says.
From Salty? Oh, my. I better get the boss down here right away.
Read it, Charity. Read it.
Dear Charity, I was thrilled to hear about the wonderful success of your tour.
But remember, with success comes great responsibility and spiritual attack. Don't forget to put on your armor. Pick up the shield of faith so you can defend yourself against all the wicked fiery darts. And put on the helmet of salvation. Use the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. And with these weapons, you will be able to fight the battle because Jesus will be fighting for you. Remember, he already is victorious. I've sent you this purple pipe praise organ to assist you in your fight against evil. Because in the Bible, when the children of Israel went out to battle, the singers were on the front line, and they led the way with praise. All the best as you fight the fight.
Your friend, Salty, the singing songbook.
What does Salty mean by that, Charity?
Salty is talking about a spiritual battle. I wonder if my rude and inconsiderate talking is part of the battle.
But what are you fighting against?
My trouble started when I called RR Management.
Yeah, and when Minerva Mosquito showed up.
Minerva was the one stinging me with fiery darts! Uh-oh, I have a sneaky suspicion that Riscal Del Ratno is really Risky Rat! Well, it won't take much to find out. I'll call RR Management and just see who comes to the phone.
Hello?
Hello. Risky Rat, please.
Speaking.
Aha! I should have known. Risky Rat is always out to trick me. Church Mouse Choir, this is a battlefield. We're on the front line, and this is war.
But what will we fight with?
It's a spiritual battle. We don't use fists or guns.
We use the sword of the Spirit.
The Bible.
Church Mouse Choir, draw your swords.
The word of God is a lamp to my feet and a light unto my path.
Sound off!
Sound off! Sound off!
AKI Seer. Leave everything to me now, Minerva. I'll finalize the deal. Well, hello, Charity, my friend. Long time no see, I'm sad. Let's spend more time together, dear. I'm really not that bad. Now let's see, Carnegie Hall's all signed. You're in there on the first. The limousine will pick you up, and all those little mercer mice, or whatever you call them. Your dressing room is lined with mink, stocked with fruit and cheese. A golden star is on your door. You see, we aim to please. And this is just one show, my dear. There'll be many, many more. Life's a breeze with Risky, a Riscaldo. There's so much fun in store. What a day. What a day. We'll sing and dance, then Charity will sign her life away. What a day. What a day. Charity will sign her life away. Autographs, dear, we're talking autographs. Now let me be the first to ask you for your autograph. A simple little signature won't write your epitaph. So come on, Charity, my sweet, sign on the dotted line. It's you and me forever, kid, forever you'll be mine. What a day, what a day. We'll sing and dance, then Charity will sign her life away. What a day, what a day. When Charity will sign her life away. Autograph?
Now just a minute, Risky. I know who you are. You tried to trick me once before and make me a singing star. But since that Risky Rat Fink, I've learned to trust and obey and put my faith in Jesus.
Carnegie, around the world we'll dance. We'll visit kings and queens, my dear, presidents and premiers. The Eiffel Tower, Pisa, Rome, Moscow and Algiers. There'll be no greater star on earth than you, sweet Charity. So hurry up and sign this thing, and happy we will be. What a day, what a day. Such an unfortunate accident. Never mind, I brought along another copy just in case.
So, you want to play rough? Church Mouse Choir, bring in the secret weapon.
Oh no, the Purple Pipe Praise Organ.
Oh no, not praise.
Again and again and again and again.
on the love of God.
Let the high praises of God be in their mouth, and a two-edged sword in their hand.
The wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord.
We speak His truth in the dark of night. Our shield of faith is a shining light. Oh, we hear His word and our hearts rejoice. The victory's ours as we lift our voice in praise. Hallelujah in chorus. We are victorious. Our God is glorious. So praise Him again and again and again and again. Hallelujah. Praise. Dance and sing of His power. Hour by hour, blessings will shower again and again and again and again and again. Hallelujah. 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 Praise.
Hey, boss, that's the stinger. Let's fly.
Keep in touch, Charity. Let's do lunch.
Goodbye and good riddance.
Jesus is victorious.
If we get to sing at Carnegie Hall, we want to bring glory to our Lord while we're there.
And we want people to see the love we have for each other.
Yeah, because Jesus loves us so much.
When we are weak, Jesus is strong.
Even when it seems like the battle is so hard and we have no chance of winning, as we put our trust in God, we see that Jesus has already won the fight for us. All hail His Majesty,
King Jesus!
Begin to fear. Though victory might seem a distance.